fake, just like everything in this dimension.
As soon as you removed the corruption, I was able to get in. It looks like it wouldn't let us see each other. The physician's injured. Help him while I try to remove the killer's barrier. The ring should help me.
He was looking for the patient from room 404. I didn't tell him where she was. Take the key. Help her.
He passed out. We'll need more medication to wake him up.
Let's go!
He's trying to break through. You look for the girl's artifact while I hold him back. Maybe its power will help us deal with the murderer once and for all.
Poor girl. It seems her craziness is simply visions of the past.
We have to fix her life support.
Vault code? It's 4521. Don't worry about me. I just need to rest a little.
Hey, listen. I died in this hospital about 150 years ago. Back then, we were treated differently. But something brought me back. One of my belongings should be somewhere nearby. If you bring it to me, maybe it'll help me return to the world of the dead. I'm too uncomfortable here in the land of the living. Why don't you give me a hand here? We can help each other. Take this.
The killer's power is causing these strange visions to spread through the entire hospital.
Thank you.
thank you. I know what you're looking for. You learn a lot of secrets when you're dead. I'll help you.